Hello everyone and welcome back to Rayman 3 with me, Ash, Yoshi, Charizard and Charmeleon. Welcome back, guys. And what? Okay. That was weird. Okay. So there you guys got to see a glitch. The thing is, I played the original Xbox version of this game. Was the first time I played this game, and I swear nothing like that ever happened. So it's probably just the PS2 version. But anyway, we got this epic theme, and it's sadly over. Aw, I really love that theme, yeah. Mott does too. Oh, Mott, don't be scared. I'll protect you. I love that animation. So they closed the door, so I guess we have to go this way. Oh, and now we got this song, and that was that. Oh, all the diamonds. Oh my god. That is beautiful. Well, I'm sorry to say, Mark, we might need to climb that, unless there is an elevator. And we got a hood stormer. Wait, I don't think I scanned. Fortunately, his awkward... prevent him from walking. Okay. I don't think I don't need to read that out loud. You guys can just read it. It was basically... Oh, I'm sorry, Mott. It was basically... Yeah. Let's not talk about it. Yeah. Did you hear? What did Mott say? There's no way I'm going up there without an elevator. Well, Ash, you're gonna have to. Yeah. Oh man, this music is beautiful. Oh no, come on. Yes. And we need to save...
I have to go. I have an appointment with my psychic.
You have a psychic? Okay. We need to save... Grisken. I have no idea how you pronounce their name. Grisken. It's very... hard. Let's just call them Ghost Hinsies instead of their real name. Ash, I think you pronounce it Grisken. I don't know how you pronounce it. Also, this is beautiful. This game looks so beautiful for a game from 2003. Ash, why do you think they never made a Rayman 4? Well, they were working on it and then they cancelled it.
I'll meet you downstairs.
Okay, maybe it was because they knew Rayman 4 wouldn't be as great as this game, so they just made it a party minigame instead. Okay, Mr. Ghost Kinsey. First, I want to get like the biggest combo. And look at these Kinsey statues. And now it's one of these quiet moments. Oh, it's raining. It's like where you live. Well, it's been stopped. It rained like yesterday, thankfully. I really needed some rain actually, because oh my god, I was burning up. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, thank you. Oh, I didn't want to go all the way up and get that again, just to push down that mushroom. What? How did you get down here? Oh! Ah! Hoodstormer! What did you say?
I have no idea what he said.
Something about curlish. I don't know. Yes, it was like 5 feet in front of you, Andre. Did you not see it? Oh my god, so many bubbles! Yes, for some reason if you throw the plum in the water, it like disintegrates.
Oh, it's like when I touch water in Mario Sunshine.
Yes, pretty much, Yoshi. You know, that was like one of the things everyone loved about Sunshine. I'm definitely not being sarcastic, of course. You know, besides like the amazing voice acting, Mario, how dare you disturb my family vacation? Junior, I got something difficult to tell you about Princess Peach.
Man, that voice acting.
Yeah. How is it that this game came out just a year after Sunshine and this game has better voice acting? That is like very weird.
And don't say I can't pick up a mark.
Okay. It was just until recently till I actually understand what Globox said there, and he said, don't say I can't pick up a vibe just because I'm blacked out. Like, what? It's probably when John Leguizamo goes to the bar and gets drunk and he like was like, yeah, I should say that in this game. And we got a new hoodlum. This very nice colored hoodlum that has Hoodmonger Officer, a high-ranking officer who well deserves his status. Very few hoodlums have received so many decorations.
What?
I'm gonna assume that's the word. It probably wasn't. But yeah, he basically shoots triple shots. And that's that. Oh man, this is so awesome. Oh! I think we got a... Yes, we got a... No, damn it. I need to scan you. Who? Oh, that was not the... No, that was not the right button. Oh, damn it. God damn it. Thank you, Hoodoo. The only hoodlums capable of disappearing without having a career in politics and stealing from the state. Okay, is it Is Ubisoft trying to send like a political message here? I'm just... Oh my god. Oh, and this theme is amazing, by the way. Yeah, that was such a hard battle. We really needed that epic music. Man. God, I love this game. Just everything about it. Wow. He was like waiting. He was like, oh, Rayman is gonna come up here. Oh no, he has a shock rocket. Boom. Yeah. So Ash, why does this level feel so long? It's probably all this climbing that feels like an eternity. Also, now we're playing Donkey Kong. Like, literally, we are playing Donkey Kong, except it's a hood boom throwing grenades at us. Man. Oh, he gotcha. Hold on, hood boom. I want these points. Oh, no, 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 no. We are not fighting you without this theme song. Are you serious? Come on. Start playing. Yes. Thank you, game. There was that laugh. Ew, oh. Wow, that actually hit me. You're free, Ghost Incense. Oh no, the hood booms. Wow, that face. And look, sadly, we are already getting this again. So this is probably the part that I always feel makes this level long. You basically have to go all the way down with this stupid... Yeah, there's basically nothing to talk about here. You know, every game has always that one thing that just doesn't make it perfect. Yeah. But what's the major flaw with Galaxy? Well, that stupid screen mushroom. Oh my god, that thing is terrible. I will admit this shoe is better than the screen mushroom from the Galaxy, but that's not saying much. That's like not saying anything. That's like saying Hotel Mario is better than the Zelda CGI games. That's like not saying anything. Or like educational Mario games are like better than like what is one of the bad Raven Rabbits games? Oh, thank you, it's over. Wow, look at that, Tinsy. What a stylish. Ash, what is your favorite hoodlum? Probably Hoodboom. He's just so awesome. Hoodoo also. Actually, we're about to meet one of my favorite hoodlums. He's coming up now. Oh, I'm excited. There he is. Oh
know he's scaring away the princess. I mean, wouldn't you be scared if you saw someone dressed like this? Also, his theme. Boom, 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 boom. Doom, boom. Hold on. This guy's name is Heckler. The hoodlums have a gift for transforming objects into terrifying weapons. Here, a seatless toilet. Oh yeah, it's like, he has one of those like old 1800s toilets on him. Or yeah, the flusher. He has a machine gun, he's basically JJ. Oh come on, Mott, fight him. Mott is not scared of it. Of Heckler because he's drunk. That's what you do. Oh, oh, oh! That has to be the best sound in any video game. Oh, 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 oh! And that's that. Heckler didn't stand a chance against Rayman. Ooh, ooh! That like has to be one of the best sounds in any game. What about Slapdash's death sound? That is also amazing. All the hoodlums make like amazing sounds.
How long have we been recording?
Well, on that note, actually, you know what? So you guys see that robot over there? Oh my god, it's giant. Yeah, Mott, do you see the robot that is walking over there?
Check it out, Rayman, I'm flying! This rule, three, three.
Well, bye, Mott. And now we have an underwater level. Oh man, aren't they usually terrible? Well, this game might have the best underwater level in any game because first of all, we don't have a breath meter or breathe meter. Oh my god, is Grim Ninja here? No, but Mr. Octopus is here. So this guy's name is Kalo Shea. Yeah, he's definitely the boss that is hardest to pronounce, but I think it's how you pronounce his name. So what Kalo is gonna do is shoot rockets. Also, this has to be the most just awesome looking boss in any game. Look at this design. But he might be intimidating, but he's actually the easiest boss in the game. This is basically what you have to do. Also, this music. Dun, 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 dun. His name is Kalo. He is a pumpkin. He starts to shoot you. Is this built by the hoodlums, Ash? Yeah. Jeez, they can build cool things. Yeah. Ow. Stop shooting me with your laser. But Charza, you shouldn't expect anything. You shouldn't expect less from Team Rocket. Of course they would build something like this. Ooh! That's... Man, poor Rayman. Pumpkin robot. And one more round. Ow. His name is Kalo. Kalo Shea. He is a pumpkin with giant eyes and a man or whatever that is in his mouth. He shoots the pedo fish at me. And his name is Kalo Shea. And sadly, he's dead. No! I'm sorry, Kalo Shea. I'm sorry I had to kill something as awesome looking as you. The only time we will swim in the whole game. And hey, Mott, did you see what I did?
Yeah, you're the coolest ever. You're my best friend. And you're my bestest friend. I didn't know it was possible to be so lame.
Hey, don't say that about Mott. You freaking Andre. He's a great guy. He is my bestest friend. Jeez. Andre is a real... He's a real jerk. Oh my god, are they hoodlums here? Though, I think we need to save this for another time. Hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye, everyone.
Bye, guys.
Bye, everyone. Bye.